I spread my wings, then I learn how to fly. I don't know why I did that. Oh, let me turn off my light. I gotta set the tone here. Or the mood, the tone, the mood, the vibe, the scene. Spleen. Okay. I do not give a shit how long it takes. I do not. I'm getting these two other endings, and then I'm done. I'm leaving this game for those who want to play it. I'm so over it. I just want these freaking two endings. So all we need to do is either, if I see a version of myself hanging, put coins in the hand, and then I just have to go as normal. For the other one, I'm pretty sure I have to do what I did before for the other ending for Valerie, but I leave instead of helping her. Oh, what's up, Hugo? Oh, shit, you actually are first. Wait, that was like frame one. Are you playing balloons right now? Shit. Maybe Fortnite? Shit. Why is my blanket fighting me? Hey! Hey! You gotta be freaking kidding me!
Not my ukulele.
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Tissues. There's a spider on my ukulele. I'm not even trolling. Do you see that? Can you see my... It's right there under the string. I need like a... I'll be right back. I'm gonna get a napkin. Scuffed sequence. I just want to play that freaking game. Okay. We're back. Okay, it didn't resist. I'm not even joking. I just checked if you were stream on Discord and got the noti. Oh, you serious? You know why? I just opened the game. I want to get these endings. I got to turn off my light. I got to set the mood again. I have to turn on the light for the spider, but now I can turn it back off because now we're in a safe space. I don't usually like killing bugs, but like, in this case, I felt like I needed to kill the bug.
I'm Bug Tableau.
I'm about to blow. Is that what it said? Yeah, it did. What's going on, Tep? What's it called? Cooking a base up? I smack it. I don't smack it. I don't like killing... If I can take the bug outside, I will. But in this case, I had to put it down. Middle finger emoji. Okay. What's up, James? What's up, Tep? And what's up, Uke? Okay. I'm going to try to get these other two endings. What's been bothering me is that... I believe yesterday I had the chance to get the ending, but it was bugged. So I'm hoping that we're fine.
Hello?
Hello. Rebecca? Rebecca?
What the?
500 cigarettes. 500 more cigarettes.
What? What is that in reference to? So, okay. Okay, we're gonna go for a different ending today. And we're gonna try to leave another one for last. But we gotta go activate it in, like, as soon as possible. So
looks
I'm gonna
like
go activate
keep track
it now.
Of things.
I'm gonna go activate it now. I need the large key. So essentially, I need to do exactly what I did yesterday for the other ending. But I need to get it started. Let me pull these bodies out so that way I can just start when they come in. I already know what the right body is, too, so if we need a speedrun, I think I can. Actually, I would even argue I should... No, because I have to embalm all three in order to get all the things, right? So, or to be able to identify the spirit's name. Oh my gosh. Should I actually restart already? Because I need to put in the fuse. Also, wait. My chat's, like, scrolling on its own again. But yeah, goal is to get these endings. If I could get them, then I'm gonna feel... I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm gonna feel like a king. I'll feel good about myself. I could consider this game, in at least in my mind, complete. She is screaming and the subtitles are still going. Nice. But the goal is just to get those two endings. I, for some reason, yeah, my stuff was glitched yesterday. It was so annoying. I think I streamed for 5 hours and I only got one ending. I want, like, one new ending. Like, I've tried different scenarios for the other ones, but... It was what it was. Okay. Honestly, let's start embalming. Because I have the hammer on me. I should break that thing. Okay, never mind. I'm not moving efficiently here. But we have time. I just gotta be fast with the embalmment, and then I need to take Valerie's mark. Which I think... Can I drop the mark? Let me go see if I can drop the mark. After I do it, but I gotta break this. It's like so many steps to this process. Let's take the bolt cutters. And let me bring them inside. So when I burn the body, I have them on me. So if you have the bolt cutters on you, you talk to Valerie, which we haven't done the talk to Valerie yet, but we'll do that towards the end, because then that's when I'll grab the mark. When you actually blow up the body, you don't disappear. Shock. You actually get a choice, it seems like. You could either stay or you can go. I'm sorry, you could stay and help Valerie, or you could go. And in this case, I usually, or last time I did it, I helped Valerie, and our boy Raymond ripped off his shirt for some reason, and he had tattoos on him, and ended up killing her. Ignore those footsteps. So now our goal is to get these other two endings, but in this case, we're just gonna do the one we did yesterday first. Get that one out of the way, because that one seems the most feasible one. And then I'm going to attempt to do the hard one, which is a little bit more circumstantial. I don't know if that's the word. Smelly back. It's a freaking contusion on his head. And that one I was struggling with because even though I was getting all the right sequences, it was bugged and not letting me do it. What's good, Dex? So we're going to speedrun this. Plus, it's also Sunday, and my fantasy team is losing, so there's no point in watching football, unfortunately. I literally, two of my players got injured, and I'm going to score a career low. So, that is my day today, so far. It is chalked. That, see right there? See that hanging woman? We needed that for one of the endings, and I wasn't getting that. And I wasn't getting that. And I wasn't getting that. And she's here. Doesn't matter. We're gonna commit. We're gonna commit. This is so... I didn't bring it with me. But right here is where I could have put the coins. I didn't bring the coins. Because I'm going for the other ending. So I thought, why would I bring the coins? I can't leave and go back, because it's just gonna bring me back to before this. I'm just gonna touch her. And she's gonna burn, and she's gonna scream. That's so dumb. Yeah, fantasy out. I've been playing this mod for a game I play, and it's literally ultra realistic Battlefront. Oh, what have you been? Wait, what mod for the game? I was gonna say one game I remember I played a good amount of mods for, where I was like modding a lot, was Star Wars Battlefront 2. But that community actually puts in some sick mods. Like, they actually cook. No lie, only truth. Gonna try to move as fast as possible. But yeah, no, my fantasy team is chalked. My brother, though, on the other hand, right, he's been suffering for most of the season. He picked up a lot of injured players. They're all back, and they're all, like, cooking. H. It's called Galactic Contention on Squad. It's just Battlefront, but, like, realistic armor and shit. Maybe you get these. I can stream to you. Oh, 100%. One of these days, whenever we're in a Discord call, bro, definitely show me it. I'm so down to see it. You know what's funny? I love watching people play games. Not all the time, like sometimes I do, but that's just because I get tired. Like if I'm like not watching someone, it's because I'm already like I'm personally gassed, like in general from like whatever the day. Can I open the damn drawer? Damn. Okay, we need... Shell, that was fighting me back. Where are half the items? What? Setting needles? Where is our pumpa? They're right here. We gotta move fast, and I don't even know my layout. I don't even know my layout. This is scuffed. It's already chalked.
There we go.
Right, shut his mouth. We need eye caps. I think they're over here. But even now, lately, I've been watching Twitch less. But in all fairness, I feel like a lot of the stuff I used to watch is kind of like, what's the word? A lot of the content creators I used to watch don't cook the same games anymore. But also, there was a little bit of, like, and you guys seen it too, there was a bit of a dry spell, I feel like, with games. There was nothing, like, I was really, like, into. Like, nothing was really out. Now everything's coming out, like, towards this end of the year, which is so funny. And now it's, like, actually kind of, like, nice. Yeah, and it wouldn't be boring watching me because my minimum kills in squad is 12 kills a match. And I think I get 13 or I kill 5x a game according to StatTrak. Oh, shit. So what you're saying is you cook. Essentially, you're in your element. You're moving different. I hear you. I hear you, and I believe you. My game, dude. I need to find what my game is now. Now that I don't have COD, I'm a shell of what I used to be. Unless DMZ comes back, and then me and James are so back. Well, me, James, and Jose are back in the corner. Back in our freaking element. But we're gonna wait on that, I guess. What else do I usually need this trip? Grab this. It's funny, this isn't unsettling anymore, like doing anything with the body. How we feel about some Fortnite after stream? I guess you're gonna have to ask me later. I don't really know. I'm down, I'm probably down, but I don't want to keep playing Fortnite every day and then start getting sick of Fortnite again. Like, you know what I mean? I don't want to do what I do with COD where I'm playing the same game, like, every day. Like, even Sparking Zero, I don't play every day, but I maybe play it every other day. Because my biggest fear is I don't want to get sick of the game.
There we go.
Shit, I haven't even touched Dead by Daylight. Actually, that's not true. But after, like, we play with Dex, like, what, we played, like, what, I want to say 3 matches? Ooh, okay, open the door. We played, like, 3 matches, and I'm already sick of it. Joking. Dead by Daylight's just Dead by Daylight. I don't know what more you could really say about it. It could hit or miss. It really depends on the people you're playing with. Or not, well, not with, like, you guys. I mean, like, with, like, whoever the killer is. If the killer's, like, I don't know, not weird. I'm only play Survivor is what I'm trying to say. Yeah, I've not played Helldivers in a while. Wow.
Alright.
That one I have not touched in a while. I'm not even kidding you. The only game I really want to play is BattleBit, but I really don't want to play it until the update comes out. Like that, I've actually been having a lot of, like, you know, like, hey, you have urges to play games, like certain games? I've been having it for Streets of Rogue, because I have like 4 more achievements left. And I died yesterday in the dump. I blew up. Trying to get one of the achievements. I was so close to getting one of the achievements and I blew up. Like, just... It's not like it was random. I did something stupid, but I blew up, and it pissed me off. A Fortnite day off. 3 matches, and we're tweaked. I'm gonna be honest with you. I think build is like, I cannot do that other mode for build. I need to, like, play, like, I don't know, like some form of ranked, like maybe like normal rank, not reload, just to get good at build. Just to get good at build. Gosh, it's actually made me tweak. Yeah. I'm hoping that update will bring everybody back, but we'll see. It might not. Maybe they'll put on a sale too. But they said they're redoing a bunch of stuff. I personally, I'm gonna be honest with you, I feel like BattleBit started dying, because the thing is, the game was fine until, like, the devs went silent and started doing, like, what's it called? Like, no more community events. Like, they weren't pushing as many community events, which I thought was kind of odd. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, I feel like when you have a game and you have, like, stuff going on, like, updates, community stuff, you know what I mean? You keep people engaged, like Fortnite. are constantly having new content, but you don't always need new content, but just like at least telling people, hey, here's our new content and when, like, you know what I mean? Keeping them updated. Where am I going? Why am I in the bathroom? But they weren't even doing that. Like, they got like, they really went silent. They stopped doing roadmaps. And I feel like that's not, unfortunately for retention, that's not a good, play. But I could be wrong. I personally think, though, that is the case. I don't think that's the right play. Like, if I have a game, like, at the very least, I want my players to know. I don't want to, like, not communicate with my players. And I think it was, like, 7 months, mind you. Like, 7 months of no communication, which is, like, maybe I'm crazy. That's, like, some insane work. Like, you know what I mean? Like to not, like, tell anyone what's going on, not even, like, an update.
All right.
Okay. Fluid time. There's something banging on the window. We're going for the final two endings. I'm locked in. I'm the definition of locked. Middle name is locked. Last name in. First name we. Middle name so. Oh, I mean arso. Shit. I was in the middle of doing my... Alright, no, that's fair. Bro, no, that's not even me. The game was bugged. The game was bugged, okay? The game was bugged.
Yo, I thought you'd be hiding in the building to play.
The game was bugged. Okay, I wouldn't let me do the ending. And I had everything I needed. And I followed the guide. I followed a video. I literally did nothing different. Okay, that's a fact. You can Google it. Everyone's saying it. They're all saying it. Everyone's saying it. They're saying it was bugged. We were robbed. To be fair, I watched all of it intently in my ad space of 5 hours at a time. I know. I'm sorry.
You did this to me.
Everyone's saying it, Yuka. They're saying it. They're all saying it. Everyone's saying it. They're all saying it. Come on. This guy doesn't know. He doesn't know. I'm like a little... He doesn't know, Megalol. He doesn't know that they're all saying it. Where's my last bit of bottles? Scalp. Yeah, you guys didn't know they're all saying it? You guys aren't paying attention. You guys aren't listening. That's the problem. Been my new bit, by the way. I'm gonna go play Galactic with you without audio. I hope you get these mods like effing meth. I don't know what that means, but sure, man. I will do that. These endings. Ah, yeah. Oh, that was so off. This mods like meth. Oh, this mods like meth. I hear you. Okay, that makes sense. I actually gathered what you're saying. I hear you. You're shutting my door. No, I hear you. Are you good, Dex? I am gonna get these endings. So right now, our goal is we want to get the Discover... Essentially, it's the Discover Valerie ending, but just freaking leave. Don't even try to free her. Yesterday, what we did instead is we found Valerie and we actually freed her. Like I said, with Raymond taking off his shirt in a very stoic way, casting out the demon. We also found out that there is another part to the basement I can't access. I already tried it. Let's get the tank cleaner. While I'm at it, it's on this side of the wall. Okay, so it's a TJ. It's a T... double TJ. And then, our goal is to just keep playing until we get the final ending. I'm gonna be honest with you. I know it sounds a little silly, but that is the truth. TJ. And while that is cleaning, let us, get the code on the back of his card. 421-490. And we'll do sigils of demonic names. Get out of that for a second while that loads. Let's get the moisturizer. And clean the face.
Alright.
One more body. And we already know which one's the demon body because it's the same one every freaking time. Because this Halloween update, I'm pretty sure, just distinctly lets you know which one's the demonic. That was the worst jump scare I've ever seen, but it got me. But it got me. I'll tell you that right now. I shuddered just a little bit. Okay. Yeah, right? Like, that, it, like, it, I, after when I saw what I was doing, I'm like, that's... Alright, thanks for turning off the light. Bozo. Fair. Drag me. I believe we're gonna now to beat... I think we're gonna have to beat our father to death? No, never mind.
I'm not going! I hate you! Please! Don't!
Wait for it. We're speeding this. Context, she's a heroin addict. She was put in a ward.
Thank you so much.
I don't know if this is her mom or dad died. But she was in a high-risk ward. She was also on antidepressants. And, I don't need to... Oh, yep, that's a black clipboard. Follow this creepy guy in here. This is how, by the way, you're supposed to know where to put the coins. See how the 10-year coin's here and the other one's empty? You're supposed to get the 5-year coin. That's for the other ending. Not here specifically. But this is a hint telling you to go to the drawer and whatnot. So now we just gotta grab her neck. She's gonna grab us. Start choking us. Mommy? Mommy?
You should have died when you had the chance.
And, now we gotta move on. No, she fell. And we're back. Yeah, don't do heroin. I assume it's heroin. I don't know what other drugs use needles, but I don't want to be ignorant, but I just call it heroin. So if I'm wrong, you guys, any heroiners? Okay, I can't touch that side for sure. Our heroin. Exactly. In one of the scenes, isn't there literally a heroin kit? I'm pretty sure it's a heroin kit, but I don't know. Unironically, I'm not too familiar with heroin. I only know one story or like one thing about like heroin. It was a story I heard from one of my teachers way back then about a person who was on heroin and how they were like tweaking off the perk. Okay, well obviously they weren't tweaking off the perk. They were tweaking off heroin, but they went like absolutely insane and just ran for like miles. Without their clothes on. Like tweaking. I don't know, I've never done heroin. Okay, I'll follow. Whatever body, by the way, we see. Oh, actually, no, it won't be this one. Just keep running. God has left you. There's gonna be a creepy lady over here in a second. We're gonna run right at her. She's gonna disappear because she thinks we're unattractive. Classic. We're gonna run to this wall. Then there's gonna be a wall right here. Turn around, naked man. Oh my gosh. And scary ass portrait. Okay. I've seen. Keep that on. Okay. Did we get the report? Or did we not put it on the wall yet? We didn't get to put it on the wall yet. Okay, we're locked. Actually, keep that door open. I like when I open this door to see what's down there. All right, this game is weird. There used to be a meth and heroin lab behind my neighborhood, like an abandoned barn. It burned down. It was like on fire for like 6 days. The fire department couldn't put it out. We used to play hide and seek back there, and I hid under the remains of the house. And I got stabbed by a rusty screw. Damn, pretty rough around the edges, you know, but pretty creepy. Yeah, they do a good job with the creep factor in this for sure. They nail it. And that's also crazy, Dex, by the way. My caps are up here. And the needle injector's over here. I gotta follow like my. Path of logic. This is the body that's been reacting the most, but I'm pretty sure it's the other body. The clown. I think with this Halloween update or whatever, not update, I have like a content thing on for like season stuff, because I guess during Christmas there they added stuff. I think they even have something for Valentine's Day, which I guess maybe one day I'll check that out as well. For myself, probably not in stream. Eye caps. Right? Eye caps. Am I stupid? That was the dumbest shit I've ever seen. Hi, Caps. It wanted me to react to that.
Alright.
Alright. Let's get the, do we need one more symbol, right? Here we go. Oh, shit. I think I can get it now? Pay attention for the fire. Wait, I got a sub badge? When that happened? Oh, Tef probably gifted subs? You might have not been in stream. I'm not sure. But I'm assuming that might have been Tef. Tef gifted 5 community subs. When I got raided on, when I got raided on, like, a few days ago. From probably Senpai, which is a very cool guy. He's my goat. Hashtag smile. Wait, why am I doing this? I'm not even gonna need this, right? I just gotta burn the body with her mark. I don't even need to look for the symbols. All right, I'm doing extra steps. That's fine. No biggie. We're gonna have to do this again anyway. It's good to get used to it. We just gotta burn the right body. But yeah, Tep gifted 5, so I'm assuming from that. IG. Oh yeah, Jose, how was it? Overall, 1 to 10, how was the experience?
Rebecca!
Let's see what the body is. Yeah, okay, it's... Maybe I was and I slept again, and that was one steak dinner done. F me up. Steak makes me tired. Yeah, food. Listen, what is it called? When you eat so much food, you get like tired. That's like normal though. It means you ate well. Formaldehyde. I'm like starting to memorize the colors of the bottles, which bothers me. It means I've been playing this game way too much. Not many people in costume, but pretty fun as usual. Well, I'm glad you had fun. Yeah, I just wanted honestly. I told you this like so many times. It looks so fun. Like, one of these days, I'll definitely have to go myself, but I was just curious. But not too many people in costume, I guess, is fair, too. I mean, it's college. I don't know how many people really dress up.
I can't use that here.
Yes, you can. I'm just right-clicking the wrong spot. So now, basically... Let's see, I just start talking louder because it's like... Oh, this helps. Yeah. Just keep me posted. I don't know, I like watching fighting games. I guess COD too, but not every shooter. Oh, I guess CS, but I think CS is just a good shooter to watch regardless. Damn it. So I don't know why I always try to shut that door thing and I could get away with it. She always snatches my ankles. I wonder if she's the one who tackled my fantasy player. Are you the reason Montgomery got hurt? Wait, what? Why can't I, Oh, turn off, Oh, I have to remove tubes. I'm stupid. Yeah, I can't. Gotta seal the wound. Now, see, what if she snatched my legs from behind me while I was trying to, like, take out the tubes? I guess I couldn't, right? I couldn't interact anyway. I cannot believe that happened, though. I was watching the game. I'm like, oh, shit. My brother got 21 points from his freaking defense for his fantasy team, which, by the way, is a lot. Like, that's literally a lot. So already it said you have a 40% chance to win. I'm like, that's okay. I have Montgomery because he's a great running back. Gets injured like...
There we go.
I'm not even kidding. Maybe start of the second or early in the second quarter, mid of the second quarter. I was like, damn, it's over. GG's. I got dog. And another guy pulled his hamstring. And I'm like, you got to be kidding me. I need you to lock in. Okay, well, that cleans. I think we just need to get a pad. And then, we already know the body is the clown. So... What was that? Wait. That's a first. I heard rumbling and then I just got smacked. What the frick? Holy crap! Paranormal freaking can! What is going on? Is that normal? Is this part of the fear factor? Hey! It's taking my cannon! We actually are in Chicago right now. It's getting really windy. I can't tell if that's a bug or if that's right. Like part of the spooky process. Oh, what the frick? What? Whoa, that one's new. Oh, here we go again. No, look at your clipboard. Okay, here's what we gotta do. Let's take her down. She's done. So, we already know the body's the clown. So, now, here's how we're gonna do this ending. I need to get the mark. Put it on this body. Which, the mark's downstairs, but we gotta do the sequence with Valerie real quick. I don't have to, I'll be right back. Mark. So we have to go through the cutscene with Valerie. Once we go through that cutscene, we're going to take the mark, put it on. We have to hold the bolt cutters. We're going to burn the body. But now instead of helping her...
Kill you. Help me. Get me the fuck out of here.
I believe we just need to leave.
Oh, look at this. Who are you?
This mark right here.
Is Cliff Raymond Arming. Here? Do you
Thanks,
see
Dex.
What he's doing? Who
Thank you for
do
making that
30-second
memo. You're the goat.
I think you should let me out.
Write 30 seconds. Clips can be 30 seconds.
Tear out your fucking eyes!
I'm going to cut you open.
And stop the burning embers of this fucking building! You and Jake, you beg for death!
You'll be here soon.
She's a little giggler.
Wait! Wait! I'm here. Oh, God, please. Please don't leave me. I can't.
You know what stinks is I think even if you casted out her specific demon,
have to get out her.
I'm pretty sure her body is so decomposed and so, like, damaged that I think if she did come back, she'd probably either die or she would be, like, probably comatose for a long time.
For both of us, Rebecca.
Like, it would take her a long time to heal. Her whole back is, like, freaking, like, torn from what I saw before. Like, her spine is showing. That is what we need.
Thank you.
Okay, so we just gotta place this mark on the clown body. Burn it. And then, what's it called? Let me go get those bolt cutters. You know we got the right body because now it's starting to tweak. Right here. Okay. So we did it. Cool. So we're already speeding to one of the endings, I think. As long as I don't screw this up. Get in there. See you in hell, buddy. They push these bodies in. I can't. I'm gonna hide behind their corpses. I don't believe I missed any steps.
Hopefully I didn't rush too fast, but...
I'm pretty sure you just need to use her mark and have the bolt cutters, and I'm pretty sure we're good. I didn't even have to look for the other symbols, but I did regardless. Let's see. So this should be a new ending. It should be. It should be. Or I'm sorry. No, it shouldn't. I should load in and then... Here we go. Now we just leave. I'm pretty sure we just get in the car and go. Why do I hear running? What do I hear running? How do I leave? How do I leave? How do I leave? How do I turn on the car? Do I have keys? How do I leave? Like, how does this work now?
I can't use that here.
How do I leave? Here's the car. Do I need keys? You think? Or maybe do I sit here for a bit? How do I go? How do I leave? This is what I'm supposed to do. I just don't know how I'm supposed to. I've never tried to leave before. Is there like a specific prompt? Shift up? I can't like Probably need. Yeah, true. Maybe this car's not on. Yeah, let's go look for keys. Cause I'm pretty sure like you don't have to help her. If I don't, like, I don't have to do anything. I don't want to. They can't force me to do shit. Just check. Are there keys anywhere else? Maybe in my personal drawer? No. Oh, this is hilarious. Do I look up how to leave? I didn't see any keys. And I also don't like that there's footsteps as I'm still going. Okay, well, that's just still click store. Alright, how do... Come on, just leave. So this is door. Mirror. Wheel. Wheel. I can't even hit the pedal, can I? Let me look this up real quick. How to leave mortuary assistant. I need help using my legs. Let's look for a small part of the fence, I guess. Look for a gap. I don't freaking know. Maybe we're not supposed to take the car. There's gotta be something. These fences, by the way, why is the fence so tall? You're kidding me. No, I mean, we have a car. I would just drive through the freaking fence. We're trying to go for, I believe it's 4? We don't have ending 4 or 5. Well, is the gate locked? Can we use the bolt cutters on the gate, maybe? I haven't tried that. But the gate doesn't look like it has any, I don't know, things that need cutting. I don't get why. You know what? Let's use common sense. We'll use the power of Steam guides. There's got to be something that has, like, an ending guide. Because we already know what the 2 endings are. Gosh damn it, this guy just uploaded YouTube videos. Good ending 1 and 2, bad ending, secret ending. Take the bolt cutters, burn the correct body, return to the basement. I did use that on Valerie's lock. Unlock the basement door and trigger the Valerie dialogue, then burn the correct body with marks. Was I not supposed to bring the bolt cutters? Okay, well, here's the good news. You can't leave. But the good news is you just have to burn the correct body with the mark. And as long as I could get into the basement off rip, we already know what the body is. It's always going to be whichever one looks like a clown or a vampire. So what we're going to do is this. I'm going to exit. I'm not even going to embalm the body. I'm I'm gonna find the body. I'm gonna get into the basement, get the mark, go through the Valerie dialogue, put the mark on the body, not pick up the bolt cutters, and I'm gonna leave. That just crushed my soul, by the way. Like, legitimately. Crushed my soul. But good news is I guess it doesn't really take that many steps. And we already know the codes and everything. Alright, so speed run again. That guy did it in 4 minutes. I'm gonna do it faster. Because we move different around these parts. Look at that. I don't even know if I click the door open or if it opened for me. It just knows my aura. Okay, code was what? 1970-44? 1970-44. Give me the key. We also need the old key. Which is here. Ah, freaking A. Okay, well at least now we can speed run to this ending. I didn't realize this one's like one of the... Shit. One of the faster ones we can get. I don't even know why I did that. I don't even think I need that.
Are you out there? Hello? Oh, I knew you'd find me. I'm all alone and scared.
Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Okay, so now we gotta wait for her to run through this dialogue. We're gonna take the mark, find whatever body looks like that of a clown or a vampire, burn that body with the mark on it, and that's an ending done. Okay.
Who are you?
And then the closure ending's the only one, which I tried for like 4 hours yesterday to get. I'm not even kidding. 3 hours, maybe. Which killed me. Which killed me.
Do you see what he's doing?
Destroyed me. Crushed me.
Who could do this to someone? I think you should let me out.
Let me out. Tear out your fucking eyes!
Let me out. Let me out.
And stop the burning embers of this fucking building! You and Jay, you beg for death!
You'll be here soon.
Wait.
Let me take the thing, please. Let me take
the
mark.
Don't leave me. I can't do this anymore. We have to get out or...
You'll be next.
He just...
Gosh damn it. I thought she was done.
His own fucking skin.
Please. There's still time. For both of us, Rebecca, find a way to let me out.
You just need to open the lock.
Thank you.
Shut up. I don't want to hear it, lady. All right, we just got to get the gurney, get the whichever body looks... Whoever's in a Halloween costume, essentially. Oh, would you look at that? First one. And we don't even have to do anything else, because this mark already has everything filled out, so... This step's really, just doing it. And if this is one ending done, we have the rest of the day, okay? Not really. But, I have a life, okay? I got shit to do. To get this ending. Okay, and I really want to get it so I can say that we have done our part for the game. Alright.
Are you sure this is the right one?
Wait, did I still have to embalm it, you think? I had to embalm it. I didn't embalm it. I just had to burn one body. I don't have to embalm all three, but I have to at least do one. I think I just got possessed. Yeah, I did. Don't let me out. Continue. Oh, freak me. What's wrong with me? That's because you have to put the reagent blood in it. So we at least have to do one body of embalming. We have to just go through one process. Oh, man. Oh, what the frick? All right, well, I'm going to lose my mind. So we have to speed embalm the correct body, go through the Valerie sequence, then burn the body. But I don't need the code for the mark. That's even worse. It's even worse. Grab the notepad so at least we're time checking ourselves. Speedrun the fuse again. Gosh damn it, dude. Oh my gosh. Yeah, we need to put the reagent blood in because I forgot, or whatever, the special liquid in the body, because if we don't, then it's gonna get real freaky. You can't actually cast it out. You need like ash or whatever. Ash, I think it's like ash and blood mix. That's whatever that like concoction is. Of like the demon, which is the one that was further in the basement. No. This one. Alright, let's speedrun you, bud. Let's fix you up.
At least I can keep track of things.
We could get the mark at the end. Gurney, of course, because we can't move the body without the gurney. Big brain plays. Wee wah, wee wah, wee wah, wee wah, wah, wee wah. Alright, we'll take Dracula? Come on. Actually, I don't even know what his name is, but we'll check it on the report. Can you tell this one's possessed? From the way it's looking at me while I'm pushing on the gurney? Okay, Winford Downs. I'm gonna have to go to the other side of his body to just get that mark, which is so silly, but it's okay. Clean hands. Do you have smelly feet? This fight actually might be clean. Control. No, they're not. I lied.
There we go.
Okay. I just gotta enter him into the system. Beep, beep, boop. Winford. 53. Oh my gosh, again? Woman burning in the background, I just move forward. By the way, I've been needing that one for like 30 times in a row. I have not gotten it. We've gotten it like at least 2 or 3 times in a row. All day yesterday, I did like maybe like 4 or 5 runs. Was not getting it. Was not getting it for the life of me. I didn't need that one specifically. There's other ways to do it, but I just was not getting it. Okay. We need to do needle injector. That's completely clean. Needle injector. If I was a needle injector, where would I be? I would be right next to me.
There we go.
Okay, his mouth's not even completely shut, but that's fine. It's because of his teeth. Big ass teeth.
Alright.
Fluid time. Yeah, this is the part that I need. Well, besides the embalming process, you need the blood in the body. At the very least. And I'm not really sure what, like, dictates if, like, the process is done, but if we do the full embalming, we should be fine.
The door is open.
Okay, that's cool. Feel free to come in then. You're invited. Come in this house. But you won't. Because you got no waves, you got no motion, twin. Okay. PVC tubing. Slit. Forceps. PCP tubing. Let's do that. Let's just get everything open over here and then we'll come back. That way I just gotta go in, get the mark. Put it on the body, burn it, and we'll be good.
Are you okay? Hello? Oh, I knew you'd find me. I'm so alone.
I don't have to pick my... I don't even know why I opened that. I love it. You can see the subtitles of it screaming, but we can't even hear it. It's like drowned out. Okay, we need the IV bag. That is a moisturizing slip. IV. Where did I say IV? IV. IV. Where was the trail car? Right here. Okay, tummy time. Someone just came in the front door. Welcome. Welcome to, I think it's like Riverfield Mortuary. I forget what the name of this place is. And then after this, I think we gotta get tank cleaner. And we're almost done.
There we go.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, brother. Can't wait for somebody to grab my legs and start dragging me across the floor. Moisturizing slips, which were right here. And then, I think we could simply take the body and do the mark. Oh, look at us moving efficiently. Moving different.
Alright.
Alright, here we go. Let's move this by the fire. Alright, now that it's embalmed and it has the reagent mixed in, now we shouldn't have what happened last time. I just gotta go through that Valerie sequence again, which honestly is kind of long, but luckily it's the last time we have to do it. Because after that, this other ending, I don't even think Valerie's even involved. It has everything to do with Rebecca, who's the character we're playing right now. I wonder if I could have just taken the mark.
Look at this. Who are you now? Yes, yes. Look at you, look at you, look at you.
Is Raymond here? Do you see what he's doing?
Let me out.
Who could do this to someone? I think you should let me out.
I'm
going to cut you open.
And stuff the burning embers of this fucking building, and you will change your blood for death!
You'll be here soon.
Wait! I'm here.
Circle.
Oh God, please. Please don't leave me. I can't do this anymore. We have to get out or...
You'll be next.
He just... wants to save
his own fucking skin.
Please, there's still time for both of us, Rebecca. Find a way to let me out.
You just need to open the lock.
Thank you.
Well. Pretty positive. I feel good. Also, I've never been able to push some of these bodies in. So we put in the blood. We put in the mark. We should be good. There should be no possession. This should be an explosion with the demon coming out. Did everything right, there's really no reason we should be coming out of the what's it called? They should just go into this ending scene. My mind. What? Why am I back here? What am I doing wrong? Is it because I opened that other door? Whoa, how do you go in frame one and then... I'm so confused. Did he take the mark? Valerie's mark? Use it or no? Is it because I use Valerie's mark? I'm so confused. Did he just put a random mark on the body? I'm like skipping through the video. I'm so confused of what I'm doing wrong for this ending. Like, am I not supposed to interact with Valerie? Was that a mistake? Or is it because I opened that other basement door? I don't get this. Oh, he doesn't even use Valerie's mark. I wonder if using Valerie's mark is what triggers the second ending. You don't need, like, the bolt cutters. Unlock the basement door to trigger the Valerie dialogue, then burn the correct body. What? So I'm gonna have to try to nail it off of just two. Which I don't think should be too bad, right? That's, like, worst case. If I get it wrong, I'll just exit real quick. Where am I right now? Where's the gurney? I mean, I need to just start a new ship completely, but that's fine. I need to start a new ship completely. Okay. Cool that it actually has an autosave. Alright, so what we need to do is, I don't even talk to Valerie. I just open the door and I hear her talk. That's it. Like, that right there is enough. We don't use our mark. I think the mark's what triggers the next sequence, which is so interesting. From what I read online, but again, I guess no one really knows because I guess everyone's discovering it as well, is that the bolt cutters, I guess, aren't what set you to the next sequence. And I guess people were wrong. It's just simply using the mark and burning the right body sets you to the next sequence. Interesting. Okay. And we don't need to do the fuse. We don't need to do the fuse. So let's then get this. I guess let's get this out of the way then. 1970, 44. So we're going to do this. We're going to open it. And I'm just going to have to, while I'm embalming the first body, using those two marks, just try to figure out which symbol we're dealing with. Pull this body out so we just get prepared. Okay, so I just want to unlock the door with Valerie. I don't want to engage with her at all. Like, I just want to be able to hear her. Like, go in here, open this.
Are you out there?
Okay, and like that, I think that counts. Okay. Weird. Weird, 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 weird. Weird, weird, weird. Let's look for the first symbol now. I'm going to put the two marks into the thingy. Well, I can only do one right now, but let's at least get the first one. I hear it. I don't see it. I'm going to call that the dash 3. So we have a dash 3, and then while we're embalming this, we're going to find another one anyway. And then... I think the Vikings might have scored, or we're close. 608-420? No way. 608-420. And then we want to go to Sigils. Okay. Let's get the body. Alright, so now we got to speedrun this body. This is, I feel like, what happened yesterday of me trying to go for endings, me trying to trigger sequences, or me figuring out, oh, I'm an idiot, this wasn't the play. But you know what? Guess what? Not anymore. We're locked in. little Dracula looking guy. We got you. Okay. Let's check his wounds.
How many? I don't have my clipboard.
Yep, good point.
At least I can keep track of things.
There we go. Okay, cool. Cool. I hear Jojo jumping up and down upstairs. Gotta Google in a second the score of the Vikings game. I literally hear him. It is 29-28. It is a 1-point game. 5 minutes left. 5 to 6 minutes left in the game. That's insane. They're actually making a comeback. For context, at the half, it was 21-10 Detroit Lions, Minnesota Vikings, and now it's 29-28 Vikings. Oh my gosh. He's probably going freaking feral. Let me hold these because I'm going to have to use them in a second anyway. Needler. And I need to find where the actual equipment is for putting these things in the face and shit. Oh, it's right next to it. Am I stupid? Is this car stupid? 1, 2, 3, 4. Stitch.
There we go.
Can I just go right into eyes, or do I have to click again? Eye caps in.
All right.
Concoction time. Actually curious, which I'm not going to try it, but I'm actually curious if, if you could just do this part, and once you do the tubing and all that jazz, if it, is enough. PVC tubing, where'd I see you? Someone talking, but I have no idea. Oh my gosh, this is... You gotta be kidding me. We're getting it, like, every time now. No! Okay, get that. ID bag. Where's the IDs? ID. While that's going on, let's get a slip. Let's find that next mark, and we're gonna have to hope. We might need to embalm another body if we're unsure, but okay, mark's not here. It's gonna be down the other way. We're gonna need to guess off two. Well, we could guess off two marks. I think we're good enough to guess off two marks. Wait, where would the mark go? Where's the mark? Right here. It is a swirl. Hopefully we have good RNG and that there's only something with this swirl and that. Okay. So we have a swirl and a dash three, right? A swirl and a dash three. I see a dash three. Okay. No, nothing here. Didius? There's the dash three. I see a swirl. Okay. It might be Kovos. Kovos. There's the dash three. Oh. It's a 50-50. There's another dash three and a swirl. And it's Teshak. So I have to embalm one more body, which is so stupid. Unless I take the 50-50. So dumb. That's okay, though. If we get one more, then it's a guarantee. I see how the endings are so, like, I don't know. Or not even, and actually, there's nothing wrong with how the endings are done. I think what bothers me is that people are online saying, oh, this is how I got the ending, when it is clearly, that is clearly not the case. Like through text, like Steam guides. It's so annoying. I hate, I have to, like, I'm looking at, like, okay. Oh, you actually have to do X, Y, and Z. Then I'm doing X, Y, and Z, and I found out X, Y, and Z. wait, this guy was absolutely, like, this guy was saying, oh, this is how I got ending 5, and it's like, brother, that is not ending 5. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, I don't know, they, like, every guide I went on, besides this one that I just pulled up now, on the Steam guides, but you know what, it never lets me down, Steam guides. Hashtag smile.
Okay, I'm locked in. The fact that the two, of course there has to be two, so it was Kovos or Tashak. So I just need to embalm. I don't even have to finish embalming the other body.
All right.
I just need to get enough done to where the next memory sequence or whatever my pop-up pops up. And once I am able to get that slip for the code, I'll be able to cook. But for now, I have to put this guy back on the journey. Let's take this old woman. Hopefully you only have like 3 markings or something. Take this. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Go, 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 go. Lady. Okay. And we'll know it's a memory sequence, I guess, just when it happens. When it happens, it happens. We just gotta wait for something. Wait for some type of flicker. It could even happen now, I'm pretty sure. Which is good news. But, hopefully it doesn't take too long for it to trigger. What am I missing? Something on her face? Oh, on her chest right there.
There we go.
Mild abrasion, right shoulder, left shoulder, mole, left leg. Something happened, please. I may also get a letting slip so I can be prepared. Thank you. Jeez, 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 jeez. Okay.
I can't use that here.
Stacy's mom has got it going on. She's all that I want, and I've waited for so long.
There we go.
Stacy, can't you see? Hey. You're just not the girl for me.
Alright.
I know I might be wrong. Stacy's mom. I'm missing formaldehyde, but I think it's like somewhere. It's like right next to me somewhere. I saw it before, and I always miss it. It's always the last one. This one. Methanol, sorry, not formaldehyde. Let's go. Let's get this. Let's get this. Let's get this. No memory thing yet? Oh, maybe we could just get the next slip. It usually does happen though with the trail car, I feel like. Maybe it'll cut me off while I'm doing tummy. It's gonna happen now. It's gonna happen now. It's gonna happen now. Okay. Get up. Cool. Now I could go for the third one.
What are you doing here?
Huge? Anything here? That was the memory. Okay. Come on, go on fire! And it is an IJ. Okay. An IJ, an IJ, an IJ, an IJ, an IJ. We can actually do... We could actually probably guess this at this point. Three's like... Okay, so let me... I swear, if they both share this, I'm going to be pissed. Kovos. This one does not have an IJ. Hell yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, cool, 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 cool. It's Desolation. And it is Teshak. So it is going to be IJ... IJ Swirly 3G. So, IJ... IJ Swirly 3G. IJ Swirly 3G. T?
I can't hold anything else.
What do you have in your hand? Drop that shit. This girl's not gonna get her shit done. IJ Swirly 3G. IJ Swirly 3G. Okay. Wait, now, okay, we're gonna put this body back. Let me go open up the rack. We can take the body and burn it. Right. Apparently there was a jump scare. I completely missed it, but that's okay. Why can't I move the gurney? What? Okay, what jump scare did you want to hit me with? I'm sorry, did I miss it? Where?
I'm missing something.
I have to finish this. Oh my gosh, that's so annoying. Okay, that's fine. I have to finish what I was starting. Okay. Fair enough. Do I have to finish the entire embalming process before I can bring the body back? If so, that's kind of silly goose. I guess we have to finish it. All right, fair enough.
There we go.
You cannot bring it back until you finish the rest of the steps, apparently. Okay. Fair enough. Even though we know the body. Now let's clean the tank, I guess. Moisturizing slips are right here. Right now. Wait, are they not it? Oh. Am I blind? Teehee. I am. Shit. Okay, now we can bring it back.
Right.
We can take our mark, burn the body. If this does not give us the ending, not even kidding. I'm at a wit's end. I'm at a wit's end. But we've embalmed the right body, which is this one. I'm gonna go check to make sure that we have actually discovered Valerie. Just gonna go make sure. Okay. Meaning like I've not missed a step there. Just making the hatch is open. I'm pretty sure I did this at the start. I'm pretty sure we could take the mark from what we found out, burn the body, and I think we're good for the ending. Yeah, we're good. I also don't even know if you need to interact with Valerie to take her mark, if you need to do the other ending. I think you only click on that if you want to engage in, like, the thing for the first time. I guess, like, if you're going to do multiple run-throughs and say you want another ending, I don't know. Okay, but we definitely already embalmed that body. We have the correct mark. Pretty sure if we burn this, this should be ending four. This should be ending four. This should be ending four. Goodbye, Dracula.
Are you sure this is the right one?
I am absolutely positive. Never been more positive in my life. Beat the game without embalming all bodies. Okay, so that just told me we did it. Let me crack my back. Please give me a new ending.
Raymond.
Here we go. Oh my gosh, new ending.
I can't believe you.
Finally, one ending done.
Doing is monstrous.
I've said already that I've had to accept everything about myself.
just like you do. This is a necessary evil.
It's sick! She's down there, right now, just suffering for no reason!
Valerie is not down there. Not anymore.
Finally.
She's been gone for years.
You don't know that! You're just gonna let her stay there! You don't know what she's feeling. You are torturing her!
She's helping me survive. She's helping us survive. Without her, there's no reagent. Without the reagent, we have nothing. You want to have a chance at life, it comes with a cost. This cost. You have to make a choice, just like I did.
What choice? Keep her alive to just bleed her over and over again to save ourselves? If she can't be saved, end the torture. I mean, she's down there suffering for your own gain.
My gain? My gain. You used her too. It didn't stop you from finishing the job. You used her blood anyway. When it came down to it, you chose survival, just like I did. I can't kill her, Rebecca. I know it's the right thing to do for her. I know. But she isn't the only one.
What?
I've seen many experience what you did. None have survived. I've watched them degrade and suffer until they're no longer themselves.
Interesting.
I didn't know what else to do. I couldn't just let them suffer. I searched for years to find a way to reverse it. All I found was the way to prevent more. Isn't that better than nothing? I've killed them all, Rebecca. It was the only thing I could do. So yes, I am a monster. But this one horrible thing has prevented me from having to take any more life. And I would choose that again and again. I can't live with any more death than I already do. I've made peace with it. The choice is yours if you can too. I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay, there we go. That's gotta be ending 4, baby. Oh my gosh. Okay, we just need one more. We just need one more. That's it. Okay, and it was the one that I literally struggled with yesterday. Oh my gosh. Okay. One more ending. There we go. Okay, so now this one was the one I struggled with the most yesterday because it was glitched. And the one time I did have it, it was glitched. But from what we've been doing, at least 3 times in a row, we got hanging Rebecca, which is where, that's one of the ways you can get the, there's 2 ways to get this ending, to my understanding. Either A, so here we go. Drawer. We need to take these with us to work.
Love
one's
you, Dad.
Dad's necklace, the other 2 are the sobriety coins. One's Dad's sobriety coin, the other's Rebecca's sobriety coin. If, so the 2 ways are, if she's hanging in the hallway where she's putting her hands out like this, then we just have to put 2 coins in her hand, and that's it. And when we touch her, I think we should be fine, right? The other ending is if the dad appears on any gurney, something along those lines. This is what I read, okay? The dad appears on the gurney, then what you're supposed to do is put the necklace, because it's the father's necklace, on the gurney. So here are the items. Sobriety coins, and the necklace. So we just have to pray that we get lucky. Now, here's the thing. What I'm thinking is the strat is...
I don't have my clipboard.
Yeah, I hear you, Kat.
At least I can keep track of things.
What I'm thinking our strat is we go immediately for the bad body, or the evil body. So this one, for example. And what we do is we hope that the first sequence is either the father or that, because I think it's an early on sequence. Because all I know is all you have to do is once you have the sequence appear, you just have to burn the right body with the right markings. So I'll probably still have to do 2, but that's okay. What's up, Jada's? Spoon Kid uploaded. See you later, Stinka. Only one more. All right, have fun watching, what's it called? Spoon Kid. I probably read that really late, though. I'm sorry. I was in my element. I'll apologize another time. I'll apologize another time. I've been, like, not looking at chat, and I apologize. I've been so locked in because we finally made progress compared to the five-hour stream yesterday for these endings. I'm like, oh, my gosh. Well, again, we did get the basement ending yesterday, I'm pretty sure, so I'm not going to complain.
There we go.
We did take a long-ass time. How do I emote in this game? In what game? Typed in the wrong chat. He typed in Twitch chat. He's probably trying to type in squad. Alright. Oh, you want to emote on me? Wait, for what? You do this. You crouch. I know. Well, only because I want to get all the endings, and now we're so close. But I'm also becoming desensitized, Jettas. I'm getting desensitized so bad. I mean, like, I'm not even getting scared anymore. How am I shitter, Dex? We're so close. We're so close. We are so close and we are so back. Like, think about it. Like, look where we're at right now. We are cooking. Wait. Lights flickered? Okay, never mind. That might be the power. That might just be the power. There is a missing fuse. How's being desensitized? Is this even possible? I played this for 5 hours yesterday. I feel like I've seen every... There's only one new jump scare I saw today, whereas what I haven't seen before. Alright, hopefully he calls my name soon and says Rebecca or something. Holy crap! I might just start shaking it. We did it. Okay, I just have to embalm this body and burn it. We got every ending. I'm done. Oh my gosh. I'm freaking kicking and screaming. Starring Will Ferrell. Oh my gosh. No. Literally, as one of my favorite commentators says, when Steph Curry hits a three, bang, bang! We are so back. Okay, so now we already know this is the body. I just have to get the code, for the what's it called? That is so funny. Shake it right now. Wait, whoa. I don't like when they do that. Or one of my favorite lines from one of my favorite commentators. Blocked by James! That was in a game 7 of an NBA finals, which just made the hype so much more. Oh. Elite. Blocked by James! Playing in the dark is criminally insane. I will be calling the police for a while on this chat. Listen, I'm locked in. I want these endings. Because you know what? The next game I want to play, I really want to play Kanito Pet. I'm sorry. Observation Duty, then Kanito Pet. Actually, I don't know. Should we do Kanito Pet or Observation Duty next? Am I stupid? One of them is definitely over here. It's going to be front door? Maybe? Never mind. We have a straight three. Well, either one should be fine, right? I've heard good things about both. Kanito Pet is like a psychological horror game. Also very cheap too if you want to play it yourself. It's like, I think, $6. And then Observation Duty is like you're in a house and you're kind of like watching like cams, and you have to basically point out what's going on with the house, like what's wrong, what's right, etc. Kind of stuff like that. And I think it's another paranormal type game? L. Okay. Wait. Now let's see. We might now, if I'm lucky, we can guess the code using just these two. 806-964. 806-964.
806-964. Bang! Already died, Sweetie.
Did he just say I already died, sweetie? That's terrible. If you couldn't tell, I'm easily afraid, so I think I'll just watch you do it. Listen, only reason I stream these games is because I would never be able to play this on my own. Streaming is like, okay, we're in this together type deal, so I completely get you. Kanito is an hour longer than Observation. I think either one we do is fine, right, though? I think they'll both be fun. Okay, so there's an L and a 3. Wait, we already might have it. It might be Azel. Shit, no, we need to do another body. There's multiple L's with threes, dude! Okay, that's fine. That's fine, no, that's fine. No biggie, no biggie. Actually, it is a huge biggie. You know what, we already have the sequence. Let's not tweak. I would even say let's not even take any risks. Let's just get the right answer. You know what I mean? We're here. Right now, this is like right now we're doing a victory lap at this point. A victory lap. But yeah, Kenito, I heard very good things about it. It's, if you ever played Doki Doki Literature Club, what I was told from one of my friends, Liz, is that it is pretty much on the same psychological horror as Doki Doki, where the game presents itself as one thing, but over time you're kind of like, oh, I don't know. But that's what I'm told. I know nothing of the game. I just heard you definitely, if you like horror games, you should play it, and I'm going to take advice from those who came before me, and by that I mean people who play game before me. I trust them. I trust their callouts. Find some Helldivers. Out real quick, hang on. I want this Evan exosuit or something. It looks so bad. Hey, go for it, man. Do your thing. You're good. And good luck for going for the exosuit. It sounds badass. I need moisturizing slips, and I don't... Were they in here? Why do I always feel like whenever I... Oh, man, I feel so blind to these. Every game we've played, I could play this game for 20 hours straight. I will constantly lose where this thing is.
All right.
You're good. You have time. I might have to do, like I said, I might have to do multiple runs. Or not multiple, I'm sorry. I might have to do more bodies, depending on what code I get next. Writing my papers for grad school, so I'll be in and out. Oh, good luck with your grad papers. My gosh, I appreciate you even being here. Yeah, good luck with your grad papers. Yeah, shit. Freaking hate writing in general, so grad papers, crazy work. Good luck. Holy crap. I thought I was locked in. You guys are way more locked in than me. With things that are way more important. Holy crap. I appreciate you guys even... Shit. That's, like, crazy. I always hated writing. Oh, dude, in college? I'm not even kidding. Writing was, like, not my thing. I remember I was trying to write a paper, and my professor, he made me write a paper of something I did not believe in, but I'm like, okay, I'll do it.
There we go.
And then he proceeded to tell me how what I wrote about was wrong. I'm like, you made me write this. This wasn't my topic. You told me to write about this. So stupid. He didn't even teach to. He just made me read a bunch of stuff and then... Bad professor. And he would arrive late to class. And when someone called him out how he was arriving late a lot, like saying like, hey, you were late, but I wanted to show you this. And he goes, well, listen, I don't have time and it's not my, like, I don't know. He like basically told him, it's not my fault I arrived late, essentially. Which I thought was so bogus. But it's okay, that guy's a certified bum. He's got a bad rating on Rate My Professor. For all I know, that guy is long gone. In a land far beyond. No longer in the state of New Jersey. Hopefully.
There we go.
Oh, heroin time. It's not that hard. It's just applying, but I love writing. Just not in APA, so I'm gonna write it in my way, and my friend's gonna edit it to APA. That's beautiful. FM Dev certified bum. I hear you. Well, good luck. I'm glad you have a plan. I have to answer the phone first before I can pick up the hand. That is so funny. Okay, here we go. Ghost there, or whatever creature there. I think the dad appears here? Right here?
You did this to me.
That actually was more jumpy than anything so far.
Oh, let me look at my clipboard real quick.
Yep. All right. Oh my gosh, I didn't even think about that, Jose. All right, we need eye caps. Uh-oh, I think I'm getting possessed. I'm starting to draw circles. Circles go round in circles. Circles
All right.
go round in circles. Circles go round in circles. Would you believe me if I told you circles go round in circles? Black tar heroin. Black tar heroin. She's got an addiction to black tar heroin. Get her some assistance. She's reaching for the heroin. Cause she's addicted to the black tar heroin. You're shite at singing. Thank you. Thank you, my friend.
I already have one of
those. Oh,
us.
I already have this one.
I already have one of them.
I know! It's probably this one. I don't think I've gotten one over here yet. Have I? I stand corrected. A 9. Okay. Please tell me none of them share a 9. Please, please, please. Then we might be able to just like freaking raw guess it. 9. We'll put the 9 there at the end. Okay, so we have a 9, a 3, and an L. 9-3-L, 9-3-L. 9-3-L, 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 9-3-L. I see no 9s, no 3s, or L's. Oh wait, we were just on that page. It has to be this one then, over here. I'm seeing a 9, an L, and a 3. I think this is it. 9-3-L and an H. So it's 9-L-H-3. 9-L-H-3. I see you. I'm gonna come to you. Don't ever do that again. He just touched me. Okay, so it goes 9.
What?
L-H. So let's do that. So 9-3... 9-3-L-H, right? 9-3-L-H? 9-L-H-3. 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 She's back on the heroin. All right, here we go. We have the mark. We just have to finish touching her tummy, I think. Clean the tank, put the body back, take the, I believe it was a clown, burn the body, and I think we're good. Should I confirm it too? I feel like we should definitely confirm it. And then at least I could call it. I made great success.
There we go.
Oh, actually, wait, let me check on the Vikings game real quick. She's addicted to black tar heroin. Oh. The Vikings lost by 2 points. They lost by a field goal. Detroit hit a field goal towards the end. Oh, that's terrible. Let me see. All right, real quick. My fantasy team's about to score a career low as well. Let me just see this real quick. I just have to take in my thoughts. I'm going for a career low 63 points. That is, for context, that is really bad. That is like terribly horrendous. There's no substitutions I probably could have made to save the damage that is being done as we speak. This is terrible. Okay, we gotta get tank cleaner. We need to clean her face, and then we're pretty much there. Okay. We're so back. My team beat the Titans 10-34. We almost did what we did to the Jags again. Wait, the Bills won? I thought the Bills were getting stomped. Did I read that wrong? That makes more sense then, because the Titans are not good. I was like, oh man, this is uncharacteristic. Okay, good. Well, they also got Amari Cooper. Bro, they actually got another. Thank goodness. I thought they were going to get Devontae Adams.
And I was like, man, I feel so bad for Josh. Because I still, okay. Talking about football, for those who don't know, Josh Allen is a great quarterback, great man. Has a beautiful girlfriend. He's a happy guy. You know what I mean? He's a very wholesome guy. Like, he's living a great life, but he's also a great guy. So, you know, I'm a big fan of him, right? He had a wide receiver named Stephon Diggs, who's a really good wide receiver, but he was not only one of the biggest toxic players I've ever seen in sports history, but he took up a lot of money. And when you take up a lot of money in sports, right, that means you can't really sign other players. It's just kind of like a fact that, like, you know, if money's going to one player, you really can't do too much. He ended up leaving. Well, one of the wide receivers, one of the good wide receivers, ended up leaving. His name was Davis. And people thought, oh, Davis leaving, they're probably going to give more money to Stephon Diggs. He ended up leaving. So leaving Josh Allen with almost no wide receivers. But the Bills have actually been doing pretty well considering they lost people, a lot of people on their team, both defense and offense, offensively, right? But they just picked up a guy who was on a shit team, really good receiver, but on a shit team, named Amari Cooper. He was on, oh, I forget what team, but they picked him up, and now, at least finally, he has a receiver that's actually going to play with him and for him.
Are
you feel
you
what
sure
I'm saying?
This is the right one?
I'm positive, because you're talking to me, asking me if it's the right one. I do. I think Stephon Diggs dragged the Bills down. And on top of that, here's the other thing, too. When it came to the playoffs, where they could have been one of the top teams, mind you, the team that won the Super Bowl, they played right before, and they could have beat them. Stephon Diggs had running down an open field, ball in his hands, he dropped the pass. He's getting paid millions of dollars, he dropped the pass, and he's the biggest, and mind you, he's their best wide receiver, he dropped the pass in a big playoff moment. And he's sucking up a bunch of money. It's insane. But a good thing he's gone, I think the Bills will do fine. Yeah, I'm hoping it doesn't have his 30-year-old drop-off. Yeah, okay, I think we're good. All right, so just to be clear, I'm gonna watch this just because I really don't wanna redo any other endings. So closure, I want to just confirm. Use the necklace and event trigger with Rebecca's dad, or use 5 and 10 year coin and event trigger, then burn the correct body with correct marks. I believe we are correct with the marks. I'm going to burn the body. Guys, I think we did it. I think we freaking did it. It's not laughing, so I know I have the right body. Please tell me we got the closure ending. I put the coins in. I got the correct body.
Hey, little love.
Ben.
Dad?
I'm here. It's all right. You're safe.
Oh my God, Dad.
Hey, sweetie, it's all right.
I ruined everything.
No. My little girl, don't do this to yourself.
Your dad looks really young.
If I had been like Mom...
You're not like her, Rebecca. Your mother... She gave up on life long before she died. What happened to me was the result of choices you should have never been exposed to. You changed your life. But I'm so proud of you.
You changed too.
Not before I heard you. Sweetie, you can't do this to yourself. Don't remember me like this.
That is awesome.
I don't want to forget you.
If you relive that night over and over, you'll only remember pain. The best of me is in you, sweetie. I'm with you forever.
I just miss you so much.
I'm waiting for the jump scare. Imagine.
I don't know where to go without you.
Shh, I know. I know it's hard. But you know where to go. You've already found it. Souls are suffering, Rebecca. But you can help them. You can bring comfort and closure to the living. And let the dead rest. Let the dead rest, Rebecca.
I love you.
Dude, for the mortuary assistant ending-wise, this is such a it's an interesting, like, it's a little janky, don't get me wrong, but, like, writing-wise, it's actually pretty good. Get Rebecca's ending. Guys, we did it. I'm pretty sure that was the final ending we were missing. It's so funny because we got the most difficult ending last. But, bro, I probably could have gotten this done maybe 40 minutes earlier by not screwing up the other endings, but now we know. I wouldn't say first try. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, let's lie and say first try. It'd make me feel better. No, we didn't get a first try. Yesterday, I spent 5 hours trying to get that specific ending, but I'm pretty sure my game was glitched. We got it today, like, right when we had it. You know what I mean? So, I will take it. Oh my gosh. Okay, so next, yeah, true, wait. First try today. True. We went in clean. We went in clean. We made a few mistakes for the early ending for, I guess, the other ending I didn't do before. But now we know it's just you just can't talk to Valerie, or it's going to force you to have the option to save her. Or at least open that basement door. But what I'm happy about is we did it. By the way, Lord Gunn, what's going on? Okay, so that's the mortuary assistant done. So it seems like this game gets updated a lot in a sense of, like, now and then they'll put in, like, a new ending or new lore and stuff. So I'll try to pay attention for it, because maybe, like, on a day where we're feeling like a horror game, we could go back to this, see the new stuff, like jump scares. Definitely go for new ending stuff like that, because I'm actually kind of invested with the final ending that we got. I want to also say we got it yesterday, where we found out there's a demon from way before with Raymond that he's saving there and cutting the skin off of for, like, ash, to make ash out of. I'm very curious about that, if there's something with that. My gosh. At least we statistically did well. Next stream, I don't know when it's going to be, but I definitely know I always stream Friday and Saturday, so we're always going to keep that consistent. Maybe tomorrow we'll start observation duty, because I'm pretty sure that game's... Gallery. Look at that. Oh, look at that. Oh, Baba. But, yeah, what I'm thinking is maybe tomorrow we'll start observation duty, just because I heard that one's, like, something that you might even do multiple runs through, or you're going to be running through multiple runs because you'll probably make mistakes, etc., etc. So if it's similar to this, I'd rather get that one started. Then think about it. We could go from Kanito Pet. Well, it depends on how fast I get through some of these games, but I'll find... We have 10 days till the day before Halloween. Wait, let me make sure I'm doing the math right. There's 31 days in October. Yeah, right? October 31st. Okay, so I know we're doing... I want to do Fierce to Fathom on the 30th and the 31st. And definitely at least on the 31st, but if I can't do the 30th, you know what I mean? Whatever. To get both Fierce to Fathoms. Hallow Eve, yeah. Hallow Eve. So I'm thinking Observation Duty and Kanito Pet should fill that in. But if not, I'll try to find a horror game after Kanito Pet to kind of hit the middle. Or we'll just do Outlast Trials. Just something to hit the middle. Because I will say on the 29th, I believe Outlast Trials is getting a Halloween update. With Halloween events and stuff, with, like, new items and jazz. And I don't know how big the update's going to be, but I really do like Outlast Trials. The only reason I've been playing it is because I actually finished, got most of the content. So other than prestiging, there's not much to do. But the people on the game are so cool. So that gives me a reason to go back in and play a little bit more. So worst case, I guess we could have that for the 29th. But point being, I have plans. I'm thinking. We have things going on. But I appreciate it. I appreciate you guys being here. And yeah, they're cool when they actually talk. Everyone who talks is super cool. But even like some of the random people I found that don't like talk or ping as, or don't talk as much, who ping and like use stuff, they're pretty cool too. And it's only happened off stream, but I played Outlast Trials for, like, how many hours now do I have on the game? Give me 1 second. I have on Outlast Trials. I have 136 hours. I've only ran into two people that have genuinely been like mean. But they're also, like, really, really silly. Like one lady was completely drunk, and I think that's why she was a little cuckoo. And the other one, I think, didn't know. So I was playing with Liz and one of my other friends that I met from, I forget what state. He's somewhere on the East Coast, but he's also a drinker, but he's a very funny guy. This dude's like, why are y'all being cringe? Like, stop trying to talk to the girl. Like, she wants to be left alone. And like, you know, obviously, like, I know Liz, like, we're chill. There was no issue. And he was like, I don't know. He was like what do you call it? Like, he wasn't white knighting, but he was like trying to play the role of like, man, I'm not like the other guys. I won't bother you. Don't worry about them, El. You know, these guys, they're bothering you because, you know, they hear a girl's voice, but not me. I'm with girls all the time. I'm chill. He was, like, acting like that. I guess it is white knighting. Yeah, but he was white knighting. And I was like, bro, like, what's the problem? Like, are you actually mad? All I said, by the way, was like, dude, are you actually mad? Like, we're just talking. And then he left. And he said, you guys are some cringe mother effers, and left the game. And the other one was just, like, drunk and, like, breathing in the mic and... I don't know, it was a girl, and she was like, why don't you guys get me? You guys are the dumbest teammates I ever played with. And, like, for context, in Outlast Trials, when you go down, you can still move. You can still crawl. She was right outside the pod. We kept saying in the mic, crawl to the pod, crawl to the pod. If you crawl in the pod, you could leave. We kept telling her this because we couldn't get her because there were, like, two enemies outside the pod. So all she had to do was crawl. She literally, when I tell you she was right outside the pod. Like, I'm talking, like, all she had to do was step forward, and she was in. She died and she said, you guys are the worst teammates I ever played. Started screaming and I said, hey, shut up. And then it was a little shiny. But only two instances. And she was definitely drunk because she was slurring her words like crazy. You know what I mean? So, point being, I love that game. And I definitely want to play the Halloween update. The new costume is a Futterman costume. And I love the Futterman. So, point being, I know I'm yapping. I'm doing a yapping session. But what we're going to be doing next is observation duty. I'm going to see how much time that will allow us to play through, because I know I'll make mistakes. And then Kenito Pet. And then, yeah, Fierce of Fathom. And worst case, if I need to substitute a game, we're either going to do Outlast Trials, or the other game I was going to mention was Murder House, which is a game I've been looking to play. But I think Murder House might be longer, so we might save Murder House for another time. And then... after Halloween's done, we'll look into doing a new series. I just don't know what yet. I don't know what's been tickling my fancy. I don't know why I said tickling my fancy. But you hear me. Point being, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. I imagine as the dates get closer, whatever game I figure out, I could probably either emulate it or wing it. Maybe we do another one-off, but maybe a longer one-off. I don't know. But yeah, thank you guys for being here. By the way, wait. That's another game off the list. We're down to 62. But I am going to have to make these series as well. But we might do Max Payne. Max Payne is the one that I saw Jose play. I've always wanted to try. Maybe Wolfenstein. Just something away from maybe the horror genre. I was about to say Evil Within, but like, there's literally, I'm pretty sure the Evil Within is another definition of a horror genre game. But we have games. All right. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day or night. I don't know time zones with you guys. And thanks for being here. I really do appreciate it, considering I put a lot of time into this game and I felt like it took a while. But yeah, I will see you guys another time. God bless. We love football. We love it.